5-month-old Rottweiler puppy. No formal prior training, no major behavioral issues. Major complaints from mom and dad are she is a super big time counter surfer, and she's a really bad, inappropriate chewer. Anything wood, she chews and destroys. Chairs, molding on their walls, floors, you name it, she's chewing it. Other than that, they're just having some basic puppy issues with her. She pulls on the leash, she jumps a bit. Potty training is a slight concern for them. They're struggling with that a little bit, so we're going to work on that as well. We're going to see what Onyx knows as far as her obedience goes today. Onyx, come. Good girl. Distraction proof. Stay tuned to see all the progress you've made over the past 2 weeks.